Missy, yes, hello. Okay, I asked you to come today because we have to go through that list of yours of Christmas presents. It's not a, okay. Another thing, Missy, that we have to go through is, I was watching some interviews that you did a while ago, you know, just a little while ago, and you're so repetitive. You're so repetitive. Yeah, it's all about you, you, you. It's so repetitive. You know, you're always doing faces and stuff. Okay, let's talk about your Christmas list, Missy. The Christmas list, okay? So I see that you have very, very, very expensive gifts that you want the guys to buy the girls, of course, and the girls gonna buy the guys, of course, okay, but that's only for the little 1%, Missy. You do not understand. Let me explain to you. There's a little 1% that you're not gonna be part of it anymore. 1%, Missy. You know what that 1% means? People that have money. Money, 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 money. What you love, Missy. Don't you love money? Okay. The list that I saw, I'm very satisfied with this list, no, Missy, because this is what you're gonna have to do, okay? Charlotte, you're gonna give Charlotte a walk in. This, yeah, Missy, I'm saying this is the list that you are going to present. I don't know how you're gonna do it because the thing is, you know, you're not going to Sandringham for the Christmas. I don't know, you're not going to mommy, you're not going. I think you're spending alone, you know, at home, and you know, I don't know where's your home at that so things. Yeah, that so thing house that you love, okay? Okay, so this is what you're giving her. You're giving Charlotte a walking, talking replica of her doll. Yes, Missy, a walking, talking. It has to be like with solar panels for the baby doll to walk and talk because now, you know, you took it away from her 10 months ago. So now she needs a walking, talking, and eating maybe. The baby's gonna eat by itself. Yeah, solar panels, Missy. Yeah, take out of your piggy bank that your mommy took. You know, I guess $9 million is enough money to buy a solar panel, walking, talking baby Archie. So for H, you're buying him some shoes. Well, maybe not shoes. I don't know. He's out of shoes. I saw a little hole in his shoes and something like that. I don't know if you're still going to be with H, but how about some slippers? You know, slippers because I guess little H, lowercase H, doesn't get out of bed, right? He doesn't get out of bed because I think he believes the world is too complicated for his little brain, you know? Just, yeah, I know. I understand, but you know. No, I understand. I don't think if he understands that the world's a little bit complicated outside of his little fishing bowl. You know what I mean? Yeah, his little fishbowl. Fishbowl, Missy. He lives in a fishbowl. Yeah, a make-believe world. How about that? He lives in a make-believe world. He's going really, woo! You know, Daddy's kicking him out of his Christmas list. Yeah, Daddy's not giving him anything whatsoever. He's not giving him a helmet. He's not giving him a whistle to blow. I don't know what for. Maybe it's to call the maids because he doesn't have any more butlers. Or, I don't know, Missy. There's something going on there that, you know, your lowercase H needs some slippers. I think he's not going to get out of bed never, ever again. Okay, for Camilla, you're not giving anything. You're not giving anything to your sister-in-law? Uh-oh. Things are really bad between you two. Bad going in between you two. Tell me, Missy, what's the problem? Yeah, I know what's the problem. You're competing with her. She goes grocery shopping, you go grocery shopping, but you only buy toilet paper. Oh, the toilet paper, Missy, it's for you to wipe off your tears. Yeah, I get it. She buys food and you have to buy toilet paper. Yeah, okay, let's not say toilet paper, the washroom toilets. Yeah, that's chic, eh? Washroom toilets. That copyright, Missy. Don't copyright, because that's mine. Okay. So Camilla's not getting anything. Kate is not getting anything. Andrew, you're going to present him a blindfold. Yeah, you know those blindfolds that you put, you know, da-dum, 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 the blindfolds, because, you know, he can't see anything anymore. He's opening his eyes like that. He wants to see everything. He's not allowed to check on anything anymore. He's not allowed to check on girls and anything like something like that, because, you know, he has to be in his best behavior, else he's going to get nothing for Christmas from mommy. Yeah, your granny. Yes, the queen. The queen's not going to give him anything. He was a naughty boy. He was not a good boy. No. George, you don't know what you're giving George. Prince George. Not even Louis. Give him a bib. Give him a bib, Missy. How about the queen? Nothing. Philip. Okay, I'm not talking about Prince Philip. I'm not going to say anything about Prince Philip. See, that we have to talk about is that piece of art. Yeah, it's a piece of art. I know, okay, the banana doesn't belong to you, Missy. The bananas do not belong to you, everybody in the whole entire world. Okay, just one little thing. Do you know that it's the banana is the fruit that they most sell in the entire world? Yes, Missy. Okay, so it's not only yours. Get it? You get it, Missy. Okay, the thing is... No, Missy, you're not going to sell your bananas. Nobody is going to pay $120,000 for your banana. Written. No way, Missy. No, 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 no. Forget it, Missy. Forget it. You ain't selling no bananas for Christmas, okay? On it. Don't put like a adhesive tape on it. No way, Missy. Oh, my gosh, Missy. If you ever write down "you okay" on your banana, they're not going to give you a penny for it. So you're going to do this, Missy. You're going to give back that banana that you got from that where the guy sold his banana for $120,000, okay? Okay? Yes, Missy, it's not to eat the banana. You're not gonna write on the banana. Don't you dare get near that banana. That banana is art. You can understand what art means? Art. So you can't go there with your calligraphy because you are a calligrapher, you know what I mean? And write down, "Are you okay?" or "Ask me if I'm okay." Don't do that, Missy. You do not do that, Missy. That is copyrighted. The guy sold it for 120. Yes, Missy, 120K. Not because you're married into royal. What do you think? You're gonna write down, "Are you okay?" and you're gonna sell your banana for what? 1 billion. Missy, Missy, oh my gosh, Missy, 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 you need to learn a lot of stuff, Missy. The Christmas presents and the bananas and people are, you know, just happy. What I've heard, they're very happy that you're not going to be insandering him. Kate's very happy. Charlotte's getting a walking, talking baby doll. Louis, Prince Louis, I mean, he's a little baby boy, a cutie pie, so he's not worried about you either. And Prince George, you know, he gives his tongue out because he doesn't care either. So nobody's caring about you, Missy. What I've heard is that nobody cares about you. Where are you spending your Christmas? Where are you spending New Year's Eve? You know, making a big list of who's who in the billionaire world, because you might need it, Missy. So your mommy took a picture and she wasn't very excited to see you were walking around. You weren't in Hollywood. You pretend you were in Hollywood, right? You're pretending. Yeah, I get it, Missy. I get it. But I heard that your mommy wasn't very happy to see you because she's not giving one penny from her. No. She's not giving a penny from that $9 million that you sent her. She's not giving it to you, Missy. Cry, Missy, cry. You went shopping yesterday and you bought what? How many packages of washroom toilets? You go wipe your tears, Missy. Yeah. We're coming back tomorrow because tomorrow we have to discuss some more things that I found out. And they're not good, Missy. They're not good at all. Nothing that comes from you is good, Missy. Oh my gosh, go, Missy. I don't like crying. I like laughter tears. I don't like, you know, your tears, crocodile tears. You don't even need toilets. Nothing's coming out, Missy. Let me see. Nothing's coming out, Missy. Don't put eye drops, Missy. Don't you dare put eye drops just because you're an actor. Gosh, this Christmas list. She doesn't want to give anything. Yeah, she's giving Andrew the blindfold. A blindfold. Yeah, but I think she needs a blindfold. Yeah, Missy. I'm going to give Missy a blindfold. Mm-hmm. Yeah.